China and Mongolia on Saturday concluded a six-day joint anti-terrorism training in Ulan Bator. The training, codenamed Falcon 2015, was the first between the two countries that involved special operation troops. During the exercise, the soldiers practiced shooting fast roping from helicopters and storming buildings to rescue hostages. It's the latest military exchange between China and Mongolia. In recent years, the two countries have also conducted joint peacekeeping and disaster relief trainings.